Salman Khan and Iulia Vantur had never confirmed the relationship, the two have been spotted at several occasions together. Even fans are excitedly waiting for the two to tie the knot. Iulia has also been around in the country for a while now, and if reports are to be believed, she stays with the Khandan. In a recent interview with the leading daily, she said, "I have had enough of a career and I don't have many big aspirations now. But I would like to continue doing good things to grow. Now my aspiration is family and I would like to have one." Well, we hope Salman Khan is listening. She also revealed that for her, growing up means that he will eventually get settled and he will marry at a certain age. She also spoke about how life isn't a fairy tale and you need to have a life partner to share all the ups and downs. She further revealed, "But when it comes to putting things down on paper, things turn around. I don't know why it happens, but that's what I've seen. I guess the responsibility and priorities change, which is why people face issues." Well, on the work front, Iulia is all set to step into Bollywood with Radha Kyun Gori Main Kyun Kala. But the film has landed into some kind of trouble after Prerna Arora was arrested by the Economic Offences Wing in December last year. But the movie is not set to hit theatres in March, while Salman's upcoming film Bharat with Katrina Kaif is set to release in June.